Okay, here I'll be doing backwards outside loops. You'll want to start flying towards the end of the flight line and set up. Here I'm doing a stall turn. And right around center, pull up, back off on the collective, add collective, and here we're going to do another one. Going into a stall turn again. And you want to keep sure you try and make this as symmetrical as possible. And just fly it parallel to the flight line. That's about it.